my name is Andrea De Roseto. I'm responsible for the health sector for the UAE, Qatar, Kuwait and Oman. We are very glad to invite you today to our French pavilion. We are bringing 132 French companies in different categories such as hospital furnishing, diagnostic, risk prevention, pharmaceutics, medical equipment, hospital equipment. As you know, health sector has been part of our history, our culture, our economy and for sure of our future.
We are a French manufacturer of EO stabilizers, and those stabilizers are state-of-the-art stabilizers, and we're bringing a lot of innovation in our stabilizers. To this, Arabelle, in the region we've got quite a lot of business in the Gulf region, and Dubai is very strategic for us because we've brought the biggest stabilizers in the region. That's more than 100 cubic meter, so very important for the industry, and Dubai is a very developing market, so we want to be present in Dubai and the Gulf region in general. Araba Health is a very strategic marketplace for us. We've been attending Araba for many, many years, and we see that the exhibition is picking up. It's bringing a lot of customers to us, and not only from the Gulf region, but for Asia, and we see a lot of African visitors as well. So very strategic for us, and I think for many of the French exhibitors as well, who are bringing innovation in the Gulf region.
We are very specialized in the biofeedback and stimulation system, specifically for pelvic floor rehabilitation. And we have a new device now with the final prototype, specifically for the pain relief, for cicatrization after the delivery of the baby. We participate since a long time at Arabelle's 10 years ago. On Arabelle's we show two kind of products. Our biofeedback system, we manufacture since 20 years old now. It's a very famous system, it's a big system. And the new product for cicatrization and pain relief for all the body, so it's used after the pregnancy when you have the delivery of the baby. The mother has a lot of pains, she needs cicatrization, hematoma, you have a lot of problems. And without, the patient can be still dressed on the hospital, and with only one or two sessions, you can remove a pain or an hematoma, a cicatrization is complete. It's very interesting, it's very efficient. It's a very good congress here because we can see our different partners from the Middle East and Asia countries, and we also develop new market in new countries, of course. And for the Middle East, I think it is the best way and the best fair.
As you know, in 2017, France registered a medical turnover on 28 billion euros and supporting 85,000 employees, and with a market size of 1,300 French companies. We will be glad to host you and present our offer. Thank you.